came out of the same area around Independence. The Oregon Trail came up and went up through here, and the California Trail took off into this area and went into San Francisco. The other trail, which was the Santa Fe Trail, or the Old Spanish Trail, took off from the same area and went down into here, and then it was actually considered the Santa Fe Trail, and then the Old Spanish Trail was the one that went out into the Los Angeles area. Right, so that you're tying those together, and it's important to keep those tied.
Everybody looks so good. Wait for me.
Hi, Molly.
Batteries from your TV. Yeah,
no.
Say hi, Lisa. Amy.
Amy. Hello.
Parallel to RS. In order to check this, all you have to do is find the slope of the two. Okay, so we find the slope of PQ by taking the change in Y on the line PQ. Okay, let me do number eight. First thing we do, we write PQ.
Thank you so very
which
much.
Is, and they're going to use, they're putting R. Okay, so I'll go like 9 minus 7 over a negative 3 minus a negative 2. So that's 2 over a negative 1, isn't it? Okay.
Good.
You admit it was your.
What?
Last time, not this time.
In here. Say hi to Phil.
Thank you.
cookies down my shirt.
Peace on Earth, Amber.
By our main office, we have a showcase of all the things and the trophies that our school has won. Up here you can see a picture of our school when it was just going under construction from the top view. You can see one of the art projects that the students have made. They're called Screamers, and they're made from paper mache by one of the more advanced art classes. Through the rest of the classroom, you can see students working on various art projects. Here are just some displays of the artwork.
Some painting art.
Here's one in neon. Some of the more the colors that were pretty popular around here a couple summers ago. Say once again, we'll now walk through. And when it's on, anyway. Okay, we'll now walk out of the classroom on to see some other of the different elective classes that we have. We'll walk through where the students are working.
Hey, you guys, how you doing? Well, gotta go chill here.
Well, don't look at the very bottom one. The very bottom one's the only one that really moves. This is the typing and computer examination room where children learn about how to work with computers and also basic keyboarding skills are taught. This is also an English classroom, so some kids have their English in this room and just work on the desk beside the computers. And sometimes they're allowed to work on the computers and to print out their assignments. After their lunch, as we're allowed if we don't cross over onto the line.
Hi.
You're gonna sit there and hold that all through PE?
No.
Mr. Ragsdale.
Hello, Mr. Ragsdale.
Hello.
I was so nervous yesterday, that's why I screwed up. Okay. How come that thing's moving? Don't!
Hey, I see why I'm here.
Tame Miss Thurin.
I can't see her.
Here, you gotta walk up close.
Yeah? Class. That was a metal shop class that we were just in.
Hi.
first come into the shop classes, people always are careful to hang up their coats because they don't want to get anything on them. Okay, the first thing you do when you come in is you go over to get your tools. Their projects around with them, so there are little lockers on their tables. Most of them have locks on them. Unfortunately, there's no one in here, and there isn't anyone with their stuff in that locker, but people keep their projects in there until they come the next day to work on them. Okay, there's a lot of heavy machinery in here, and kids have to be really careful. They work on their own because the teacher can't be working for all the children at the same time, so he just supervises them. One of the main things they have to be careful of is they always have to wear safety glasses, as you may have noticed in the other room, because of the danger of specks of wood or metal, whichever it might be, floating into their eyes. This is our main office, things done here like copying, and this is where the secretaries mainly work. That's our janitor.
Our teacher.
Hi there.
I'm another
That's our teacher walking the tour box. Mr. Brooks, that's the science teacher that you just saw, has a project going. He's hatching little fish, and you can see some of them in the corners. They're still pretty young, though. This is the girls' bathroom in our school. They're not very nice bathrooms, but... See, the students have done a little bit of graffiti. A lot of people spend a lot of their time looking in the mirror in here. These are the size most lockers that students have. It's kind of hard to fit everything you've got in there, so a lot of kids share. They'll like put all their books in one locker, and then like in a friend's locker, they'll put two people's coats. What happened a long time ago is there was a mistake in ordering. They had meant to get lockers all like the ones, the blue ones you can see down here. These blue ones are new. We just got them this year. And they're like three times as big as the ones that most people have. They're hoping, and we are definitely hoping too, that soon we can have lockers that are all like this. In PE, we spend days, some days we have to do calisthenics, which is a series of different exercises for set amounts of times. But today, they jump rope. And you can see a time board up in the corner, but it's not lighted up. Usually, they'll like set an amount of time. Usually, you jump for 2 minutes, and you jump for 2 minutes, and then you jump for like 3 minutes. Right now, they seem... the upstairs office, it's attendance and counseling. These are the payphones. It costs 25 cents to make a call. People use them like when they forget something at home and they need to call their parents.
Mom, I forgot my project at home. Can you please bring it in?
But other people use them for much different reasons.
Hi, Georgie. I've been missing you.
This is first lunch, and everybody's eating and talking. You get about half an hour for lunch. And way over in the far right corner, you can see people checking in books because it's near the end of the trimester, which means you change classes.
Very easy, way over here with the computers. People can play at lunch, but you have to get a pass-through up there or check out books.
Talking with a PE teacher.
Yes, it has.
Okay, this is mostly seventh graders at this lunch. And they're all immature. But
this is a eighth grade English class. And it's Mrs. L. And it's Miss Ella. At this time, when first lunch, students aren't allowed in the hallway, so they're pretty much deserted. If you're in eighth grade, you can sign up to be help in the library next year. Like, you can move videos to classrooms, or you can check out books for students or help them. Magazine table over here where you can look through magazines and check them out. This is a card catalog to help you find your books. And there's some more magazines. Okay, and these are from the art class. They put pictures up there. And they pick out better ones to put up there. And then they'll take them down before the trimester's over. These are the computers. You can play for lunch. Or you can work on work. Okay, this is Mrs. Ragsdale, the librarian. She helps you get your stuff and checks everything out. And these white things you see right here, so when you go at the library, you come in, it'll set off a bell if you've taken a book or a magazine and it hasn't been demagnetized.
This will set off the alarm.
Okay, as you can see, our school is into reusing things and recycling and saving trees and helping the planet and our environment. And in most of our classrooms, we have boxes to recycle paper, one for colored paper and one for plain paper. And also we have after school things. And some people, we bring in canned foods and goods and recycle the things. The English teacher.
What did you do?
I'll punch him again and then I can hear all the noise. It's usually louder than this, but I'm gonna do this. Sometimes after the boys are done eating lunch, they come out here to play football. But a lot of times they get hurt, but they do it anyways. Sometimes they just come back to enjoy sun and everything. It's nice to stay out. Trying to be as smart as they can. This is a part of the football field you can see over here. And there's baseball field up above that. And they have the track field around the football field. But lunch is over now, so. Lunch is over, so some people go into class and others are coming to lunch now, so this will be second lunch.
This week,
riding the bus.
No, I'm going to Russia.
Bye.
Hi. What's your name?
I'm Tara.
I'm Tara. Lisa, right?
Come on, Marty.
Okay.
Miles. Take care.
Wait a second. It's got a little thing with the cross. Hey, Anna.
My name is Diana Chamberlain. Pleased to meet you. Are you going to bring a whole bunch of
things
back?
Give me your NBC report.
My backpack is full. I've got like boxes in my backpack. Plus all the space and this extra check-in luggage that I have to.
Oh, God.
Scared you? It's got a very big eye, doesn't it?
I know, too.
You're going to be on
a video. Can I?
Yeah.
Okay.
Just don't rewind.
No, I won't. Amy.
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 Amy. Smile. Amy and Tara.
No, she's not feeling very well.
You, Amy, Tara, and Deanna.
No, no, it's
and
my
Lane have all been the subjects of this, basically. And Molly. Molly and Tara. We went to the.
I got a long shot of your nose, Anne.
I'm recording right now. I didn't record over anything though. Amy!
Yeah, then I'll be able to see
Amy.
Kristen!
Oh.
Where's this? Oh, here's the zoo.
They persecuting Amy all day.
And this is the ABC News reporting from Seattle. We would like to tell you that. Lately, there has been a car crash. Get the fuck out of this. Anyway,
no, I just like this.
Or does this go like this?
Anyway.
So what or does this?
What was I going to say?
Hi!
It's like this.
Move out of the way. Move out of the way. I'm getting a close-up from him.
It's
all the water carries. So when this water dips down, it comes
I got a close-up of his ear.
How?
Yes, I am.
That light would be on.
Nuh-uh. That's when the battery's out.
Oh. What light?
Yeah, right.
Okay, now let me do it.
Kristen,
let me do it, please.
The light right here
please.
Means that it's recording, yeah.
Well, it is recording because...
Well, let me see it, please.
Diana!
Let me see you.
How come I can't see in color, Annie?
Because it's not in color.
Just the way it works.
Yeah, it always works.
I want to see inside.
Wait.
What is it?
Like an eyeball.
Oh, really?
Stop.
No, let me see it. Stop it. Stop it.
Oh.